Short stories are among the easiest English literature to follow. Undersized and precise, but never compromising on its literate value. Steps 16, 17 and 18 provide you with similar short stories from different instances of one's life. Go on to read this interesting section of English Guru, and we sure do hope that you enjoy it.